India is one of the largest grain producers in the world. Yet, each year, 40% of its produce gets wasted. Meanwhile, 30 million children below the age of 5 are suffering from acute undernutrition. Burhanpur in Madhya Pradesh is among the worst hit districts in India.
मेरे बच्चे मतलब जो बीमार थे कुपोषण के, तो उसमें गंभीर हालत है, हाथ पांव सूजन थे, तो सर ने मतलब कुछ बताई नहीं थे शिकायत, ये सिर्फ बताया कि जैसा ये गंभीर हालत, कुछ 12-13 दिन के बाद में चेकअप हुए तो वहाँ टीबी घटाने की शिकायत मिली।
एवरी ईयर 1.3 million children die of malnutrition-related causes in India.
Madhya Pradesh is one of the high burden state in India. It's a big tribal and Dalit population who are residing in remote villages. And it has been seen that the prevalence is much more higher in them because of the poor access to food, to drinking water, and primary health facilities. Besides that, the gender relations are like not in favor of women, who have to do most of the work, and because of which the care of children, young children, are ignored.
NHM mainly focuses on reproductive and child health, and specifically if you relate it to nutrition, then we have maternal health schemes, family planning. They're the main programs which are going through NHM.
The European Commission's Humanitarian Aid Department, or ECHO, has been working with ACF and CECO-DECON to extend their global fight against hunger and malnutrition.
ECHO's approach is to do pilot projects with specialized nutrition agencies, and then use the experience to advocate at different levels with the government so that it can be scaled up and replicated in different high burden states in India.
The ACF CECO-DECON project detects on average 70 children with severe acute malnutrition every month, a number that largely bypasses the 45-bed capacity of the 3 nutrition rehabilitation centres of the district. The Indian government has been working to eradicate hunger and disease through nationwide schemes like the National Health Mission and the Integrated Child Development Services. More recently, the government has launched the Suposhan project in Madhya Pradesh to specifically tackle malnutrition. There is, however, a long way to go.
Since the start of ICDS and Anganwadi centers in India, their main emphasis is on weight for age. They are just weighing every child in a month, and they are plotting a graph on the WHO chart. But it does not count for the specific risk of death due to malnutrition. And in our program, we are giving more emphasis on wasting, measurement of wasting. A child with severe under malnutrition has 9 times more risk of death as compared to a normal child. And the weight as per age is not the specific marker of this risk of death.
Despite the use of local-made therapeutic milk for the treatment, less than 25% of the children referred to the centers are cured after 2 weeks of treatment.
So I very strongly believe that we cannot rely on the NRCs only to treat these children. What is needed, what is required, is that a community-based management of acute malnutrition. We can treat children at their houses, in the community itself.
To make a sustainable impact, ACF and CECO-DECON have also launched an awareness and capacity building program across 80 villages of Burhanpur.
आप सभी ग्रामवासियों का इको एसओएस और सुगम बिजली संस्था का हृदय से हार्दिक अभिनंदन और स्वागत करती है।
अब ये बीमारियाँ किन बच्चों को होती है? अधिकांश 6 माह से लेकर 2 वर्ष तक के जो बच्चे रहते हैं, जो छोटे बच्चे रहते हैं उनको ही होती है।
वो गंदगी की मक्खी आती ना हमारे खाने पे बैठ जाती, इसीलिए बोलते शौचालय बनाओ और उसमें लेटरिन करो।
इन एडिशन काउंसलिंग सेशंस आर हेल्ड एट द न्यूट्रिशन रिहैबिलिटेशन सेंटर्स।
बच्चे को माँ का दूध जन्म के तुरंत बाद दे, है ना? सिर्फ माँ का पीला गाढ़ा दूध पिलाना चाहिए। प्ले सेशन करने से बच्चों में हलचल होती है, बच्चों के स्वास्थ्य में भी सुधार होता है। पहले महिलाएं ज़्यादा बोल नहीं पाती थी, यहाँ पर अपने अपने पलंग में सब बैठे रहते थे और अब वो बोल पाते हैं, एक दूसरे से बात करने की भी उनमें समझ आने लगी।
हमें मालूम पड़ा कि हमारे लिए एक सपोर्टिव एक एनजीओस भी है जो हमारे लिए बहुत अच्छी तरीके से काम कर रहा है।
ये जो मदद इन्होंने की है, जिंदगी का तोहफा दिया, समझ गिफ्ट दिया समझ।